There's one other place where you might find some. The guards have some rooms near cell block B. It's pretty well protected, okay? You know, in case of a fucking riot. You should find some weapons there. All kinds of shit. Only getting there could be a problem. They've crammed a shitload of prisoners and B-bratters. So there's a fucking army of those things in there. Tell you what, you do this for me, and we'll let you through to block C.
I'll see what I can do.
Find the guards' arsenal. Bring the weapons and ammo back, and I'll let you through to block C. Now get going, but watch your back. When this came down, some fuckwit opened all the cells. I'm thinking the ladies should stay here with us, for their own protection.
Kasi Oona, I think we'd better wait here. Let us know when it's safe.
Those bitches you came in here with are hot as hell. It's too bad Titus set the rough limits. I would hit that shit hard.
It's insane down there in the basement right now. Not just the Walking Dead, but some of those hacks might still be alive.
ourselves! Time to die, mate!
Hell!
understand? This is a prison for international terrorists. Government send them here from all over the world. You heard of extraordinary rendition, right? But where do you think they end up? That's why there's a minefield out there. If Titus and his men end up with weapons, there'll be no stopping them. Listen, leave the prisoners. There's no time. Don't worry about your friends. I'll take care of them. You need to get back to Block C as fast as you can. The only way is through the sewers. Move!
You free.
Oh my god! All was quiet, and then everything went crazy. A mob of prisoners attacked Titus and his men, and then the undead came, attracted by the screams. Moen spirited us away and traded his boat to Alvaro so that he would tell us how to find you. He was helping us into a ventilation shaft when the dead got their hands on him, and he sacrificed himself so that we could get away. There were too many. There was nothing we could do. They tore into him like hungry animals, and all we could do was watch. If not for Moen, we would not be here. The elevator's here!
Okay, now, take a second to catch your breath.
Hey! Get up! Wake up! This ain't no time to be taking a damn nap.
What happened?
The fucker gassed us.
I heard you talking to White. I'm the one who helped you open the locks. We gotta get the hell out of here, like, now.
And how do we do that, since Colonel Trust Me just fucked us?
You had something he wanted. He came in here and took it right off you like he knew just where to find it.
The vaccine.
Ah, what the hell? Well, that's just great. Told you we couldn't trust it.
We gotta move. Come on. There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White. And if that asshole reaches it before we do, he's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation. The whole goddamn island. We gotta catch him while we still have a chance.
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. Being she's out of her goddamn mind, that'll take some time. He's going through the left wing. Not so many infected, but that's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. It's riskier, but we can reach through faster. Only the badasses should take the elevator. Me and the rest will take the safer way and meet you at the top. Shake a leg for fuck's sake. Head toward the hospital wing. We'll take the low road. Go!
Good luck. Be careful.
Anything will help.